Becky for the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania now.
100. 100. Yeah.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm your boss. You work for me. You know, my father said it right. You and Becky, you're pretty much cut from the same cloth. You both have a bad attitude, and nobody, not Becky Lynch, not Rowdy Ronda Rousey, nobody is bigger than the WWE.
Oh, wow.
You don't control me. I'm not like everyone else who you give just enough that they have to come back.
Hey.
I bled enough. I've bled enough to be set for life.
Mm.
I am not your worker. I am Ronda Rousey and I am the Raw Women's Champion.
Tell her. Tell her.
I will carry this title as long as that represents the best of the best. But now I just defend it against the Chosen. This just means nothing. This is just a belt. You made this into a gaudy accessory that isn't even my style. I cannot stand here and endorse you violating this title. This means too much, Steph.
Tell
Vince us. Says that he's a man and he makes all the tough decisions. Steph, it's time for him to make the right decision.
You know, she said everything right. Everything she said, 100% right. The only thing she did wrong was you said it to the wrong person. You need to say this to Vince McMahon, not to Stephanie. You need to say it to the big boss man. That's who you got to say this to.